In this example, it says that when the system shown in figure is released, it starts moving. We are required to find the acceleration of the blocks, and it is also given that the friction coefficient between this block M1 and ground is mu. Obviously, when we release, this M2 will experience its weight in downward direction, that is M2G. It will pull the block in downward direction. A tension is developed. Here the same tension will exist, as we can consider pulley and strings to be ideal. This tension will produce a friction over here. It is given that the block starts moving. That means the value of friction is mu n, and here mu must be the kinetic friction coefficient. So this is moving forward. If it is coming down with acceleration A, they are connected by a string, it has to move forward with the same acceleration A. If we just draw the free body diagram of the blocks, we can write for this M2 in downward direction, it is M2G. In upward direction, it is T, and it is coming down with acceleration A. For the block M1, we can say it will experience M1G in downward direction. Obviously, a normal reaction N will act on it, which will balance the normal reaction. Tension will be toward right, and friction it is experiencing mu n toward left, and it is also moving with an acceleration A. Here we can say in vertical direction this block is not in motion, though we can write N is equals to M1G as the forces are balanced. Now if we just write down the equation of motion of the blocks, equation of motion for M1 and M2, as they are moving with equal acceleration, we can easily write for M2 it is M2G minus T is equals to M2A. For the block M1 we can write here T minus mu n, n can be written as M1G is equals to M1A. So we are having two equations. If we add this equation 1 with equation 2, you can see what we are getting here. T gets cancelled out. It will be M2 minus mu M1 into G is equals to M1 plus M2 into A. This will get the acceleration of blocks, that is M2 minus mu M1 upon M1 plus M2 into G. This is the answer to this problem.